as the people of India go for their general elections, what is the choice available? You have the BJP and the NDA under the leadership of Shri Narendra Modi. There is absolute clarity about leadership. There is absolute clarity about the primacy of the BJP in the alliance. And we respect our regional friends. They accept the primacy of BJP and we want to give them representation so that, keeping in mind the federal structure of this country, every small region is represented in the government. India is a union of states. There has to be a strong, powerful union which can defend India's sovereignty, its security, its economy, represents its foreign policy, and make India strong. States will survive only if there is a strong union. India is not a confederation of states. And therefore, this whole idea of a federal front, small, small groups coming together, is contrary to the very idea of India. We have 5 times in the past experienced these unholy coalitions. They had no ideological similarity, no clarity on leadership, only negative agendas, how to get rid of one man, no programs, and they halted the growth of India. It happened under Chaudhary Charan Singh, Shri Chandrasekhar, Shri V.P. Singh, Shri Deva Gowda, and Shri I.K. Gujral. Is India electing a 5-year government or a 6-month government? Obviously, it has to be a 5-year government. Forget the leadership battle. Where is the ideological similarity? You can't have a government run by some mavericks. India today is at the cusp of making history. Previous industrial revolutions bypassed us. But today, we are at a state where we are the world's fastest growing major economy. This is a historic opportunity with us to leapfrog further, get rid of the curse of poverty, develop a world-class infrastructure, create a powerful economy, and put India firmly ahead of most countries in the world. Can we afford to squander this opportunity by these coalitions of rivals, of incoherently thinking politicians who have been tried and who have failed in the past, in whom the people have no confidence? Or do we go for a successful, competent, decisive, tested and tried Prime Minister in whose hands the country is secure? I'm confident that India will elect the next government of the BJP and the NDA under the leadership of Shri Narendra Modi.